Hi everyone! In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to crochet small flower like this. I use this flower for baby shoes, like this, or like this. And there is tutorial for these shoes on my channel. I work it in my garden, and I really don't like to wear gloves, so do not pay attention on my fingers. We start with magic ring. So, have this finger free. Take this tail with these three fingers. Put yarn on this finger and then do one cross. So, we have this cross here. Now, go under this yarn like this. Grab this yarn, pull through. And then again grab this yarn and pull through. We made this ring. And now we will do 10 single crochets around. So go inside this ring and do first single crochet. Then second single crochet, third single crochet, and keep going until you have 10. And this is 10. Now pull this tail and make it tight. Then find first single crochet in this round. Go inside and do one slip stitch. Now we can cut this yarn. Then do chain one. And make it tight. And now pull this tail and make it tight. It looks like this. And now go on this slip stitch. So we have these tails here and this is our slip stitch. Take yarn, pull through and do chain two, one and two. And these yellow tails we will put inside these stitches. So yarn over, go to next stitch, this is first stitch in last round, and do one half double crochet. Yarn over, go into same stitch and do one double crochet. Yarn over, go to next stitch and do double crochet again. Yarn over, go to same stitch and do one half double crochet. Then chain one, go into next stitch and do slip stitch. Chain one, yarn over, go into same stitch where we have this slip stitch and do one half double crochet. Yarn over, go into same stitch and do one double crochet. Yarn over, go into next stitch and do again double crochet, yarn over, go into same stitch and do one half double crochet, chain one, and then go into next stitch and do slip stitch. Then chain one, yarn over, go into same stitch where we have the slip stitch and do one half double crochet, yarn over, then into same stitch one double crochet, then into next stitch one double crochet, then into same stitch one half double crochet, then chain one, go into next stitch and do slip stitch, chain one, yarn over, go into same stitch and do one half double crochet, yarn over, into same stitch one double crochet, into next stitch one double crochet, and into same stitch one half double crochet, then chain one, go into next stitch and do slip stitch, chain one, yarn over, go into same stitch, do one half double crochet, into same stitch one double crochet, into next stitch one double crochet, then into same stitch one half double crochet, chain one, and then go into same stitch where we started this round, so we have this chain two, go in that place and do one slip stitch, then chain one, make it tight and you can cut the yarn. Our flower is done.
Thank you for watching and see you in next tutorial. Bye bye.